My name is Isa. I live in New Hampshire. My experience is with a remote individual blessing, and the benefit wasn't to me, it was to the person that I was praying for. About 3 weeks ago, my dentist called me to remind me my appointment was the next day, but what she was doing was scheduling the appointment for over a month away, and I asked her why. And so she sent me a detailed email confiding in me all of these personal problems that she was having, and it was causing her to be very, very backed up. And it was because her husband, who's young, had this, just a week before, had gone in for surgery and had this very large tumor. The first surgeon took a look at it, and it either looked like a large cancer or a very complex tumor. He couldn't biopsy it at the time because it was too big for him to, he considered it inoperable for his level of experience. So he took a bunch of photographs, closed them back up, and sent them to Massachusetts General to have a specialist do the surgery. She told me that was just 6 days before. So she told me this, and the first thing that occurred to my mind was I got to go straight home and schedule a remote individual blessing for this person, or at least have this be, their wellness was my sole prayer for that particular blessing. So I did. If you schedule one, you'll know that there's a little comment box, and that's where you put your special requests or whatever it is that is of particular interest to you. So I had written in there that I wanted all of the healing and energy of this blessing to go toward this person, and I briefly described his situation, or if that wasn't appropriate, to be directed toward me in such a way that I might redirect toward him, as his spontaneous healing was my sole prayer for that particular blessing, or at least the best possible outcome that he could have. He had the surgery 5 days later, and that second surgeon spent 2.5 hours looking for that tumor. He opened him up, he took all the organs out, and he spent 2.5 hours. There wasn't a trace of it. He couldn't do the biopsy, and that was my secret prayer, was that there would be nothing to take out. There would be, and that's what happened. There was nothing there. I was amazed.